It is 8:26 a.m. on Wednesday morning, May 18th, 2016. The train that you see is FEC210, the morning train. Power on it should be last night's power from FEC101.
See Robin 210 North, look good from the west side of the box.
Right behind as they blow hard for Michigan Street. Underneath the green, high green. Wow! Okay, UPS hot stuff on the headlock. My good friend Mr. Richard Paul asked about those blue containers. Right there. Another ad. Stay in service here in Florida. As far as he knows, they do not travel across the country. Now the bare tables and deep welts underneath them, for instance, right here. Travel across the country. Oh, a lot of auto racks down here. We will spin around and get a look at them. So his question was why? Why do the deep wells bare tables travel out of state? Being insulting, I'm going to tell him, come to our convention in September and ask Mr. Herwig, president of FEC, that question in person. The short answer is,
well, first yard is nice. Conductor, you gonna put allies off the train in there, picture up first?
The cars make money as they travel. More money across the country. As you can see, the red is burnt out. Now, 920 has been lined out. And they will be next. Stay with us.